the first impression. He was applying the CNN effect to his business decisions, and I'll explain to you how. He was giving the chance to every person in the team or outside for 3 minutes. Every individual had 3 minutes of his attention, not more than 3 minutes. Basically, in those 3 minutes, he was giving to anybody the opportunity to make their pitch, to make their point. And if the point was interesting, then he would sit for half an hour. But he was giving everybody 3 minutes, but the responsibility on how to use the 3 minutes was on each and every individual. So, again, I think it was not part of the conversation earlier, but the importance of the first impression, the first half of minutes.